Hello, my name is Outland Man, and welcome to Vanguard EX Kazumi Story Mode Part 2. Alright, let's get started then. I see Misaki up over there. I guess we're gonna head our way and fight Misaki. Let's see how this go. Hopefully we win. He's in the exact same pose as Misaki. What the heck is going on here? I know I will be evil in Vanguard G one day. I will be the final boss of an arc. It's like he knows. But Misaki says no. He moves. Before you become the final boss, it's time to get your butt kicked here. I don't want to let him win, though. I want to win. I'll be going second. At least I got all the grades. A bunch of Tsukiyomi and nonsense. She may kill. Well, we're off to a terrible start. OTT just drew some cards. We're gonna need Jamie Congo for this matchup, I see. Oh my goodness, come on, come on, come on, no, no! What is this? Why are you doing this? Thank you. I'm like, why are you doing all this, Misaki? We don't need nor want none of this. 20? I'm not taking all these damages today. I'm not going for that. You better settle down right there. Well, that did not help. Oh, I didn't have three or more. I misplayed again. Dang it. That sucks. Well, let's just throw a bear out here. I mean, I could use a skill. But nah, not with that misplay. Let's just go. Good, perfect. Cool. Do I want to deal damage or do I want to get rid of these stuff? Might want to deal damage. Yeah, but I'm doing some damage. Keep rushing me. I don't even care anymore. I'm here. I'm doing some damage. You want to guard it? You better guard it. You done put all the stuff on the board. Okay. We might get our butts kicked. I'm not gonna see Jamie Congo. This game be rigged sometime. Oh. Did she just counter blast and draw a card? I didn't let them do this. A little tempted to send that bear back. Here it is. Of course it was going to be a critical trigger. I'm sorry, I didn't feel like being at 4 damage just yet. How much is that? Feels like this is enough. We might need protect one. Yeah, we're gonna get protect too. We're stubborn. Imaginary Vito, protect. Ain't a bad card, so we'll use it. Let's see what we can do now. Okay, can't do much, I see. Okay, well, we at least got that critical. Let's just see if this can do anything. See, they're still at 3 damages because we didn't do much. What? It's always some nonsense that makes me upset. I think I'm just going to let the Vanguard do what they need to do at this point. See, I got 2 of the bears. None of the bears can bounce nothing back, too. That kind of sucks. And I'm doomed. I need Jammy Congo. I don't know what this game doing. This game playing games with me. This is horrible. I'm guarded with that. 15k shield is 15k shield. Oh, this is gonna suck. Oh, you ain't getting critical. What's going on here? But you get. Oh. Where's Jammy Congo, man? I'm getting tired of this. I'm just trying to make it. What's happening? What's happening? What skill? Vanguard attack. Get your butt up in there. Be a hero. Who? There he is, finally. Thank goodness. I was about to say, like, what was the point of any of this? Good. Finally. Reduce that hand size. Now we can do this. About to say, where was this card? Now we can play a game. Yeah, now we good. Now what was happening? And that one with the protect marker back. Cool. Let's see here. Yeah, we might as well just throw you right up out there in the front. Yeah, the scar one of those jokers. And let's unflip. Anything, doesn't really matter. Should have saved him for next turn to make sure I can be able to do stuff. Or I could do stuff now. Yeah, because I always have that cart, so I'm not too worried about doing stuff. Let's do it. Let's do as much now. Whew, I'll take another Jammy Congo. You're gonna take some. Come on, Masaki. How you gonna be able to guard everything with four cards in hand? Good. If you wanna guard everything, I'll just heal. This battle's coming back. It's coming back into my favor. Thank goodness. One of the critical. What? Coming back in this. Get back on the scene with this monster. Oh, God, you said? Let's see, I could keep him out there to be an intercept. I could bring him back just so I can. So I can what? So I can do nothing? He'll stay right there. Let's bring this back. Make sure your hand size stays on, which it already is, but whatever. This sucker just drew some cards. Yeah, here comes the nonsense. We'll guard the nonsense. But are there two critics? Yeah, there's two of them. Okay, well, this could be it. This could be. This could be it. Let's draft check some triggers. That'd be nice. Okay, that's one. So far, so good. Let's get two more. So we can make this easy. Okay, let's get one more trigger. Come on. Let's make it happen. Exactly. That's how we do it. We made it happen. I ain't proud of it, but it's gonna keep us alive easy. Attacking rear guards? I mean, I ain't attacking. You can have them. How much is this? Let's give you the heal. And let's stop. Let's finish you off now. Five cards in hand? Oh no, four cards in hand. Hopefully this can be final turn. Let's try to make it happen now. And my ninja scares go. Let's go. Let's go show them why we the ninjas. Show them how the ninjas get down. Let's put one right over there. Get a sucker over there. No ski. Nope. No ski. I stink though. We don't think we did. Put that behind my damn girl. We gotta play you, otherwise we don't do much. No skill. Alright, let's go to work. Battle. Wish we could destroy that, but we can't. That kind of sucks already. Oh, okay. It's an overgarden. I'll take that. Wow, they guard that too. Well, maybe we won't make it after all. Drew a trigger. I knew something like that was gonna happen. Wow. We get a trigger? Oh man, we didn't win. We've lost. We said final turn for nothing. Ain't nothing happening here. Look how blessed we got. She'll attack that Rigo. Like, what's the point of giving him one counter blast so she can do something? Like that really. Well, that wasn't final turn. No, you stay on the board too. Really? How does this make final turn for you? How's this final turn, lady? Maybe she don't know about my ability. Let's see, I'll get rid of that. Get rid of the whole front row. Oh yeah, get one trigger, I'm out of here. Cool. Well, I guess we were both wrong about final turn because I'm not dead. I'm definitely not dead. I'm right here, Misaki. I'm right here. going to bat. And you're still guarding. Come on, stop guarding. Come on. Thank you. Let's break this shield. Getting tired of this nonsense. Alright, I get a critical too. I wanted to break the shield with a critical. Masaki just trying to win. Come on, Masaki. I ain't got time for this. Sniper rear guard, I guess. I suppose that's a good card to draw. Let's see, that'll be up to 24. So, let's go. Let's make this happen. Cause I'm getting tired of this. Just lose. Just lose. Please don't heal. Just lose. What? That was so bogus. That was so unfair. What am I supposed to do now? What was that? What? That was so bogus. This game cheated. This game cheated the whole way through. Alright, let me see how many Jammy Con goes up in there. It has to be four. This is killing me. It gotta be four in there now. No matter what. I don't know what's happening no more. Three? Oh no, not enough. We need four. No, we need four. We ain't going out like that no more. Let me see. We got this cart. A lot of these gray ones don't do much, which kind of sucks. And I got this guy that can filter. Could throw him in and just filter the pieces. I'll try it. Reduce you. And let's put another gray three in there. I'll try that. No, I don't want to go to the shop. No! Anything but the shop! Ah! Alright, let's go ahead and fight Masaki. Masaki was gonna cheat and kill me. I knew a heel trigger was coming. They didn't want me to win that battle. Okay, cool. Cool, nice. Stand up. Vanguard. How does seeing this help me? I just know she's gonna rush the heck out of me when she gets the grade too. That doesn't help me. Get him! Well. You know, I didn't want all the Dread Masters. Should have put a Dread Master after the guard. The cart? Care about the cart. Should start rushing this play. I just say skip it. That's what happened when you say skip it, huh? Nothing but a card. A super rush would have worked. Oh well. I might ride a Jeremy Congo anyway. I should wait, but who knows? Nah, I'll wait. I thought I just saw that. I'll wait. Ooh, we need him. Oh, we need him for long. Oh my goodness, come on. Come on, gang. Enough. Enough. We'll be taking all them damages. We just need some pieces to draw a trigger. See, look at that. In cards? Yeah, you'll keep that.
Imaginary Protect.
Might as well do this effect since he's here. Cool. I'm happy. Hold on, then take the damage, then. Don't say no guard, but you over here is trying to survive. Let me see, or should I bring the bear back? Let's see, if I bring the bear back to my hand, I can do a skill again, so I should probably try to bring this bear back. Oh god, really? That's why. I knew you were gonna heal. Skip this character, man. This character be cheating. That's why she be talking about no guard. She knew she was gonna heal. She knew I ain't gonna check nothing. Look at that. See, I know this sucker won't check nothing. It's alright. I got something for you next time. If I survive. What you talking about, Misaki? You just cheating over here. You're gonna be cheating for the whole episode, huh? It's a cheater. Look at that cheater. It's hard to win when you got cheaters stacking the deck with some nonsense. Oh my goodness. I think I'm just gonna lose. Well, let me see. Let me guard this first. Alright, guard. Through the path. Yep, of course. Oh my god. Of course, right? Of course. Man, it's stuff like this that don't make you want to play Vanguard no more. It is stuff like this that make you not want to play it at all. I'm like, come on, Masaki. What is this nonsense? How am I supposed to win? Whatever, let him go. This is rushing me and drawing cards. How am I supposed to combat that? I don't even have that many cards in her hand. Put that back. Take that sucker. Oh. And no triggers for me too. Oh, something good. Finally some type of justice in this game. Cause nothing's gonna happen except the fact that she's just gonna go through damage. That's all that's about to happen. It's kind of stuff. Oh no. Oh no. Please stop. Oh. Oh, what? Let's finish me. Alright, one more. One more beside. Really, I can't win. Look at this. Oh. Really? Is that so? Let me lose this, man. I'm trying to hang on. It's over. It's been over for a while. What does that require? 15k? Still trying to hang on, I see. Whatever. We won't quit. And do I want to quit? Look at that. Look at the, who wouldn't want to quit when they see something like that? Yeah, I have to drop my whole hand pretty much to guard that. I ain't guarding that. What am I supposed to do? Just sit here and lose? I just can't do anything. I can't do nothing at all. Lose that dumb red guard. You're telling me no guard and you're still trying to stay in the game. Nothing. You know how mad I am still. Don't do nothing yourself. How many do you have? Where is my Mangetsu Storm? If I don't draw him, I lose. I can't keep playing these games. I've been losing forever. I've been just losing forever. I'm so mad. Whatever, I don't even care. I'll throw one card out. I don't even care no more. Oh yeah, I forgot about the 10,000 thing. I think they be forgetting about that 10,000 thing too. Should I guard that? No, I still didn't get the dang card. Wow, this is stupid. So I can say about this, this is just stupid. Sounds like enough to me. Reduce that hand a little bit. Hey, we got it. Maybe I can do this after all. Let's see. I could declare final turn even though it's clearly not. Let's declare it. Wait, we ain't right here.
Imaginary Gift Protect Call
Put another Jamie Congo up in there. Anyway, at least I won't be dry checking it. Let's see. Let's be smart about this. Hey, don't this guy stop intercepts for the turn? Yeah, he does. Let's play it. Let's play it. Let's stop some of them intercepts for the turn.
Oh.
And I can play this, ditch a card, and double his power, too. Let's do that, too.
Whoop!
Let's go into battle now. Back to the hand. Nope. Perfect guard up in
there.
I bet that is a no guard. What? Can't win for nothing with this game. I got this damn bear. What's the point of the bear, though? There isn't. Actually, there might be a point to that bear. That bear will probably be raw power. Yeah, that bear can hit up to 24. So there's a point to the bear. Yeah, I'd rather go for the bear instead of him. Yeah, let's do this. No further skills.
ダメージチェック。キルハット。
Give me a card in hand. Wait, no, use this skill. Alright, I should be safe. I failed with that final turn, but I should be safe. Nothing you can do to finish me off now, Misaki. I can perfect guard 3 attacks. Which is hilarious. Alright, stop that one. Come on, Misaki, just lose. What are you hanging on for? Your deck's about to run out. That's how long this battle's been going. My deck's about to run out. Much is that? Pretty sure that can do it. That's perfect guy with a perfect guy. Alright, real final turn now. I just want to be done. I want to win. I'm tired of fighting Misaki all day. Look at that hand. Just do a whole bunch of nonsense. I better stop doing that, actually. I can do it, but let's power up you. That way I don't have the soul charge. No skill. Skip it, just call that two. That's not perfect, all right? Nothing? Come on. There we go. Now we talk. Now we talk. Critical trigger. That sounds pretty good. Now we talk. Let me just think. Well, obviously I gotta put it over there to the rear guard that I just gave crit. This man still got the intercept, so I doubt if I'll make it through. Which kinda sucks. I hate this person. Oh, we've messed up already. Man, I didn't have enough soul. I messed up. I knew I did something wrong. Skip it. Let's just do a skill then. Messed that up horribly. Have to pick those cards? Well, if I have to, then let's at least do it legitimately then. Now you stay in the hand. I feel like I didn't fail. Because I did. Watch that. Oh, well. I've been in the battle so long, I started misplaying. So we got that sucker out the way at least. Oh, let me try it. You try. Is it? Won't you just die? Like, I really don't see how this is final turning all the way, but. Hey, won't you just die? Well, let me guard with both of these. That way she just dies. Hopefully they do it like that. Mm-hmm. Cool. Alright. But I say, this doesn't look like final turn to me. Your final turn, maybe. You were drawing too much, you weren't even paying attention, Misaki. What was that? I'm glad that battle's over. That battle took forever. This was a one battle episode against Misaki. They need to do better with these new Potamas, man. This was horrible. Alright, this will conclude this episode of Vanguard EX. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, and see you next time.